Dear beloved Robert and Honey, God is love and has in a mysterious way drawn you together in love. But he leaves you free to make that grow or let it wither and die. The Lord will help you to forge a future for your love if you do your share. When you stand to the commitment to love and honor one another in good times and in bad, in poverty and in plenty, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, in the covenant which you are about to seal.
To be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Honey, take you, Robert, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.